This model portrays a universe that expands relative to the observer, and this is, in a literal sense, a model of quantum gravity, since space-time itself is quantized relative to the observer. In a universe that expands relative to the observer, different observable universes interact with each other. These interactions generate an expanding force called negative pressure, or dark energy. They also generate positive pressure, a contracting force, and these two forces counterbalance each other in regular phases. As the balance of pressure in space switches phases, so does the balance of charge in atoms, and the balance of masses in particles. Meanwhile, as the universe expands relative to the observer, pressure is exerted back upon the observer's galaxy from every direction, which generates an extra-gravitational effect that holds the galaxy together. And since different observable universes are overlapping everywhere, a huge amount of energy is represented in the vacuum of space. But as these universes interact with each other, that energy cancels itself out, almost, but not quite, completely. In these ways, all of the major problems of modern cosmology and the crisis in physics are resolved by this model, a ridiculous theory of dark energy.